Yeah, honestly, I don't really have any opinion on that because fantasy football doesn't mean anything to me.